Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. First of all, you need to download the Binance tab file. Use the next command to download the Binance application package from the official Binance website. Once package is downloaded, use the next command to install it. Once installation is complete, go into your desktop. There you can find the Binance by the system search bar or by icon. Binance will be launched and you can start work with it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.